We've all been there before. Someone tags a picture of you on Facebook doing something you'd rather the whole world didn't see. Now, with the acquisition of facial recognition startup Face.com, Facebook may soon make it easier for mobile phone users to tag people. But there is a way that you can keep Facebook from recognizing your face. First, log on to Facebook and select Privacy Settings. Click on Timeline and Tagging and choose the last option. Who sees tag suggestions when photos that look like you are uploaded? From the drop-down menu, choose No One. On a mobile device, the process is similar. Even though it takes a few extra steps to opt out from this feature, it's the best way to stop others from being able to tag you in pictures. You not doing something stupid or regrettable is now up to you. In San Francisco, I'm Kara Suboy, CNET.com for CBS News.